Hi, I'm Taronish from Geosoft, and today I'm going to show you just how easy it is to run a susceptibility inversion in VOXI. What I have here is the total magnetic intensity data from a survey conducted over the McFalls Lake area in Ontario's Ring of Fire. This data set is free to download using Seeker and the Canada Geoscience Data Server. To the southeast, I have a 5 kilometer long east-west trending magnetic anomaly that I'd like to invert using VOXI. I'll begin by creating a new VOXI project. I'll window my area of interest. And select my digital elevation model. I'll start with a low resolution model. In VOXI, density or susceptibility models less than 50 cells by 50 cells are free to run. I'll use the Add Data wizard to prepare my data for the inversion. I'll select the database or the grid with the observed data. Choose my sensor elevation. And susceptibility as my model type. I'll accept the error defaults for this first pass and follow the best practice of removing a linear trend from the background. You'll see that the residual magnetic data has been added to my model in the 3D view. I can now simply click the Run Inversion button and allow VOXI to compute my Earth model. The VOXI project is uploaded to Microsoft Azure's cloud computing service. The Earth model is stripped of its coordinates, compressed into a binary document, and encrypted, so your source data never leaves your computer. This also means that the uploaded information is tiny in size, so you don't have to worry about low bandwidth issues. In fact, you can even run your VOXI Earth model using your cell phone's internet connection to provide a Wi-Fi hotspot. Now we're into the initialization step. Depending on the size of your model, we scale up the Microsoft Azure service to complete your inversion as fast as possible. Harnessing the power of cloud computing allows you to run VOXI from a simple laptop and affords you the ability to continue working on your projects or even to shut off your computer entirely. As the inversion continues to run, I can keep working. I can open up my observed magnetic data, navigate to a different region in my property, take a closer look at my data, and even start another VOXI project. If I jump back into the VOXI window, I can see that the inversion is already well underway. You no longer have to worry about having the latest hardware to run your inversions. Thanks to the VOXI cloud, even large regional scale models are run in a fraction of the time previously required by local desktop computers. The Microsoft Azure service allows us to provide immense computational power when you need it, so you can run small models like this one today, or huge regional scale models without having to worry about computer resources. Once your inversion is complete, it is downloaded to your computer and saved to your hard drive, complete with a parameter summary and a process log. This 50 cell by 50 cell unconstrained inversion is a great way to start interpreting your data in 3D. You can decide what geophysical constraints might be relevant and refine your additional inversions. I was able to complete this model from scratch in the time that it took me to explain our VOXI service. It's easy to start using VOXI for free, so give it a try today. This was Taronish from Geosoft. Thanks for watching.